Right now, I want to talk a little bit about bone grafting.
Typically, when we bone graft, we're doing this for implant surgeries, implant placements. Bone grafting comes from bone banks. All this bone is sterilized and cleared by the FDA. But typically, bone like this either comes from cadaver tissue, which is called an allograft, or pig or cow bone, which is actually called a xenograft. When we combine our bone with PRF, platelet-rich fibrin, we take from the patient, it's a very predictable procedure, and it will integrate into the body, into the mouth, and the implant will have enough bone around it to support it, hopefully for a lifetime. But what's new on the market, and what we've been doing recently, is using this Denton grafter. So what this does, we can take a tooth, we actually don't grind it up, but we pulverize it. This process doesn't heat up the tooth and it doesn't damage it in any way. We can pulverize it for 3 seconds. And what it'll do is it'll actually give us a graft that looks just like this. We also combine that with our PRF. And instead of getting bone from a bone bank, we can take the patient's own tissue and use that for our bone graft. It's safer, it's healthier, and we're not using anything foreign or artificial. Using the body's own tissues like this is really going to cut down on any sort of post-op complications.